I skipped ahead to Hotel El Mar.
Into the whereabouts of an Albert Hammond.
No one here by that name.
You sure?
Sure, I'm sure. This isn't the sort of place where people use their real names. Take a look at the register if you don't believe me.
That's that cop. Seems like a decent guy. I swear, this pedal is going straight to hell.
Okay, so look for prominent Tommies. That should narrow it down.
This sounds dangerous.
What the fuck am I looking for? Maybe I'm looking for famous people. Well, good thing I don't know that many. Veronica Lake. This. Danny Kane? Danny Kaye? Lane Turner? Bob Hope? Marlon Monroe? Winston Churchill?
Winston Churchill. Very patriotic Englishman is staying in room 207.
There you go.
The old bulldog. Even the flop.
Okay, even I know Winston Churchill. 206 or 207? I believe it was 207. Yeah, there we go.
Doors unlocked. Looks like he's had a broad up here.
There's a knife there, but no one cares.
He must be heading home. You know, I hope he makes it.
That crooked son of a bitch, no chance.
What the fuck is this?
Does Albert have somebody special? See what it's worth to fight. I guess a fighter has plenty of time on his hands between bouts. Instinct. Adrian Black's product of choice. Seems like a lifetime ago.
InstaHeat for the... There's that other case with InstaHeat.
Candy has expensive taste. Albert has his work cut out for him.
Who's Candy?
Candy Edwards. The lady who filled out this coupon.
All right. Let's go after the girl. See if that can...
Might be staying with her.
It's a sign if he has a real love interest. Looks like Albert's been doing some homework. 11 grand would be a nice little nest egg.
Is he got a new location or what? Yep. You already said that. And I was just looking around. This guy's going straight to hell.
You drive.
Where the fuck is the Oh, it's a streetcar over here, sweet.
I need to go over the case notes.
Dennis, how could you do a thing like that?
Any sentry unit 484 just occurred, 3155 West 4th Street. Unit to handle code 3, identify.
11K, calling KGPL. We'll take...
Whoops, don't get out. Why am I getting out of the car?
Better already. You know, explain everything to Ronnie and understand who we're running. After all, we do have so much.
Hello.
Hello, Ronnie?
This is
the doctor. Well, did you tell Mr. Coleman that I'm on the phone?
Yes, sir.
You gotta help me, officer, please.
Slow down. What happened?
I was just walking alone, not bothering nobody. And these punks jumped me. They knocked me across my mouth and took my money.
How long ago was this?
Not more than 20 minutes ago, mister. They went that way, down the alley there.
Wait here.
He's gonna make a run for it, look. They believed him.
Please, you sucker.
Son of a bitch is taking the car!
Shit, come on, let's get after him.
Cops running after like an idiot. Get over here, asshole. Get over here, asshole. Whoa! Fucked up there. Took the guy's police car. Okay.
Can you drive to this one?
What do you get when you do all the 40 street crimes?
So, you boxed in the Marines?
We all did. Standard training.
I can't imagine you ever played dirty.
The only prize for taking a fall was 1,000 push-ups.
Till one night she caught me right.
Of course, Cole Phelps didn't play dirty. He's Cole Phelps. He never plays dirty. This case is boring me out of my mind. I find some random asshole. Sure, I'm cheap shot cocksucker. Okay. The Levy Hotel. Motel, whatever, same
LAPD,
thing.
LAPD, ma'am. You're looking for Candy Edwards.
Apartment 7. You take the outside stairs by the parking lot and turn left at the top. You friends of the Italian guy?
Italian guy?
Yeah. Sweezy type? Dave, his name is Carlo. I didn't like the look of him, but Candy has some funny friends.
Thanks.
Interesting.
Candy broad must be as sweet as she sounds. All these gentlemen callers.
So she's a, was that a newspaper there? Nope. Newspapers are mostly found at locations, I guess.
Give it up, bitch. He's got his fucking
you know where he's there, Phelps.
Now tell me where he is before.
Oh, you asshole. Die, asshole. Oh, I own that guy. Little cocksucker.